Welcome back to Get Set Builds. In our last video, we looked at the variable gate and how we can use set gates to change the value in our variable. Of course, this is a very clunky and brute force way of solving this problem. Doing it this way, we need a separate button and a separate set gate for every single number that we want our variable to be. Let's delete this mess and look at another way we can accomplish this task. Instead of using the set gate, we can use the increment gate. As we did before, we want to connect our button to the execute node of our increment gate, and we want to connect our variable reference to the variable. The button will say execute, the increment gate will say what to do, and the variable will store that information. But what does the increment gate do? If we take a look at it with our applicator tool, this gate also has a number inside of it. When told to execute, this number will be summed with the value that is already in our variable, rather than replacing it. That means it will increase or decrease our variable if it is positive or negative. Say that our variable contains the number 4, and we put 1 into our increment gate. Now, when we press our button, the increment gate will add 1 to our variable, making it 5. If we take a look at our variable, every time that the button is pressed, it will add 1 to our variable. If we make a duplicate of our logic gate and set this variable to -1, now it will add -1 each time, or subtract 1 from the variable. Keeping in mind that our slider is targeted to match our variable, we can now see that one button increases our variable and the other decreases our variable. We can combine these techniques in a number of interesting ways. If we place our button on the slider, we can use the button on the slider to increase our variable. And if we include the set gate from our last video, we can have a reset button that sends it all the way back to 0. There are all kinds of ways we can arrange these buttons and gates. The best thing to do is to experiment with the different designs that you can think of. Have fun out there, and I'll see you next time on Get Set Builds.